And people in Dexter, Missouri found a fun way to spend the evening. The 96th Stoddard County Fair is underway. This is the parade from earlier today. Thousands of people came out tonight. There was plenty of food, rides, and fun. Even that parade you're seeing right there. Randy Harrington kicked off the entertainment on the main stage, along with the Robinson Chainsaw Carvers getting in on the action as the ground act. And the fair continues through Saturday.